That you never be lonely. Being a fan, that's what they call me.